Okay, here we're asked to divide these two polynomials where the divisor is actually a trinomial. Okay, so here we're dividing x cubed minus 8 by x squared plus 2x plus 4. Now notice the x squared term is missing, the x term is missing. If you want, you could put in 0x squared plus 0x. Sometimes that helps, or you could just leave the space. Okay, so let's do it. What times x squared will match up x to the third? Well, I think it's pretty easy to see x will do it. X times x squared is x to the third. Now remember, when you multiply, you have to distribute. So we want to multiply x times everything here. X times 2x is plus 2x squared. X times 4 is plus 4x. Okay, using the division algorithm, then we have to subtract. When we subtract, certainly we have to distribute the negative. X cubed minus x cubed is 0. Okay, 0x squared minus 2x squared is minus 2x squared. 0 minus 4x is minus 4x. Okay, and then bring down the next term, minus 8, and let's try to match that. So what times x squared is equal to negative 2x squared? Well, let's try negative 2. Negative 2 times x squared is negative 2x squared. Negative 2 times 2x is minus 4x. And negative 2 times 4 is minus 8. So here you could see that trinomial, those two trinomials are the same. So when I subtract, I expect to get a 0. Negative 2x squared plus 2x squared is 0. Negative 4x squared, negative 4x plus 4x is 0. And negative 8 plus 8 is 0. So certainly the remainder there is 0. So that goes in evenly. The quotient of these two polynomials then is equal to x minus 2 using polynomial long division.